The Bible saying, glory to God, a man that put his hand to the plow and look back is not fit for the kingdom of God. 10 reasons why people backslide. What? 10 reasons why people backslide. People backslide because, now this is 10 B's. People backslide because they're bitter. They're bitter with God. Yes, people backslide because they're bitter with God. God have not answered their prayer, so they turn their back on God and say they're bitter with God. Number two, why people backslide. People backslide because they say they're bored with their life. Being a Christian is boredom, they say. Glory to God. People backslide because they want something better, which is not better, but it's bitter. Anytime, glory to God. The Bible says, in the presence of the Lord, there are fullness of joy. At thy right hand, there are pleasure forevermore. So people, my friend, they backslide because they want something better. Sex is not better. Glory to God. Marriage is better than sex. Hey, glory to God. Number four reason, people backslide because they don't believe anymore. They don't believe that Jesus Christ is real because they listen to, glory to God, Ray Hagen, and listen to Ray, the man that say that Jesus Christ will just make believe. People backslide because, my friend, they are tired of being brainwashed. How can you be tired of being brainwashed, glory to God? But people say they're tired of being brainwashed by pastors and by prophet. Number six reason why people backslide. People backslide because, my friend, because they are, glory to God, they're tired of being belittled. They're tired of being belittled. People on the pulpit belittle them. They say, you ain't nothing but trash. My friend, you are a treasure. Don't let nobody belittle you. But people backslide because they're tired of being belittled. Glory to number seven reason why people backslide. People backslide because they got beef with the church body. They got beef with the church body. They say the church body make them sick. Oh, glory to God. How can you say the church body make you sick? That's why you backslide. My friend, it's a terrible thing. Number eighth reason why people backslide. People backslide because they're tired of being bribed. Yes, they're tired of being bribed through tithes and offerings. Glory to God. I come to tell you, my friend, I know the Bible say bring the tithes and offering in a storehouse. You're going to be blessed with bless, my friend. But these pastors are brainwashing people about tithes. I'll stop by to tell you, don't walk away from God because you're tired of being bribed. Hey, glory to God. Now, ninth reason why people get tired. People tired. They say, listen, I'm tired of a book monitoring my life. My friend, I'd rather a book telling me that I'm going to hell and going to heaven. If you live righteous, you're going to heaven. If you live like rags and sinner, you're going to hell. So a book monitor, they say, I'm tired of a book called the Bible monitoring my life. That's why, glory to God, I'm backsliding from God. But I come by to stop by to tell you, my friend, if you backslide from God, you are a fool, because the Bible says the fool of Satan's heart, there's ain't no God. So 10 reasons why people backslide from God. Don't backslide from God. You ought to slide forward, because the Bible said the race not given to the swift, neither to the strong, but to them that endure unto the end. And the 10th reason why people backslide, they say they're tired of bowing to Jesus Christ. My friend, I come to tell you, if you're tired for bowing before Jesus Christ, you better stop bowing now, because the Bible says every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. So I'm bowing now and not later, because when you bow later, he's going to say, is your name in the book? If your name not in the book, my friend, you're going to be cast in a lake of fire, burning with fire and brimstone. You don't believe me? Let's go to the Bible. The Bible say, my friend, glory to God, in Revelation, the 20th chapter, read Revelation 20th chapter. The Bible say, and the books will open, and another book will open, which is the book of life. And if name not written in the book, you'll be cast in the lake of fire. The Bible said, the small and great stand before God, and the books will open. Hey, glory to God. My friend, I come to tell you, if you're not RSVP, glory to God, you're going to be escorted down, glory to God, because you're not invited to the marriage feast. So why people backslide? They backslide, my friend, because they are bitter with God. Hallelujah. They're bitter with people, and they're bitter with themselves. And the Bible say, my friend, casting all your cares upon him, because he care for you. So why people backslide. They backslide because, glory to God, they got beef with the church. Hey, they backslide because they want better men. My friend, they nothing better out in the world. What's in the world? The Bible says, love not the world. The things that are in the world. What's in the world? The lust of flesh. Hallelujah. The pride of life. Hallelujah. Is not of the Father, but of the world. And the world pass away, and the lust thereof. The Bible say, they no good thing that dwell in the flesh. They nothing in the world but sin and death and corruption.